Hey, Coach Colin Castella here with Shot Mechanics Basketball. Today, we're going to teach you how to block shots just like Charles Barkley. Now, you might know Charles Barkley best from being a TV analyst, but he was actually one of the all-time greats, and as an undersized big man, he was still really, really good at blocking shots. So today, we're gonna talk about a few of the keys that he used to block shots, even though he was a little bit undersized.
Charles Barkley was able to block shots in a lot of different situations, but today, what we're gonna talk about specifically is how to block shots when your opponent catches the ball on a post-up. And the reason why we're gonna break down the scenario is because a lot of players find themselves in this situation. They're guarding a taller or stronger player in the post, and they need to be able to block their shot so they don't give up an easy layup. So it all starts in this situation when the player you're guarding cuts to the basketball and you can tell that they're going to be able to catch it. Now, many times in this situation, players will try to get back in position too fast and they'll end up committing the dumb foul on the entry pass. But check out how Charles Barkley actually backs off and allows his offensive player to catch the ball with space. As we freeze this frame, it looks really odd and it looks like he's just gonna give up a wide open layup. But what he's actually doing is he's setting up the offensive player for a big time block. So because Charles gives this extra space, it allows him to time his jump perfectly to block the shot at the apex of his jump. So from there, all he has to do is generate his upper momentum as high as he can, go straight up and block the shot at the rim. So remember, sometimes giving the offensive player extra space can actually benefit you as a defender. Most big guys like to feel the defender somewhere when they're posting up, and it's really, really odd if they can't. So if you get beat on the cut, try giving the offensive player just a little extra space so you can time your jump perfectly to block their shot.
All right, if this video helps you out, go ahead and hit that like button. Then head to the comment section down below that and let me know what sort of video you want to see next. This is a channel for the people, by the people, and I run pretty much everything off a request, so leave in the comment section down below and hopefully we'll get to it. And if you're new to Shot Mechanics, you're going to want to do two things. Number one, click that subscription button down below because we put out a ton of videos every week and they're all going to get you better. The second thing you're gonna wanna do is click this button up here or the link in the description, get a free copy of my number one scoring workout. This is my go-to scoring workout that I work out pretty much all my players with, and it'll probably increase your scoring average the very first couple times you use it. And it's free, so you definitely wanna check that out. Again, I'm Coach Colin Castella with Shot Mechanics Basketball. Thanks for watching, and until next time, splash on.